You beat up the student again, Jeffy?
Uh-huh. That's it, Jeffy. You're grounded for a week.
Well, we don't know a bit.
Jeffy, we said no more fighting.
Jeffy, all you had to do was give him the letter and apologize.
I did, Daddy. And you want to know what he did?
What?
I'll show you. He gave me a letter saying I was a retard.
Well, no, Mario. This is proof Jeffy really is being bullied.
Well, even if this is true, Jeffy shouldn't have beat up the bully.
Daddy, whose side are you on?
Well, Jeffy, you shouldn't have fought him. You should have just gave the letter to the teacher or told the teacher.
Mario, I don't like that Jeffy is the only one being blamed for all this.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it. Jeffy's suspended for a week.
What does suspended mean?
That means you can't go to school for a week.
Great, Daddy! I should have gotten suspended a long time ago. Let's get to my life.
We'll be up in
Oh, and I got suspended.
And Jeffy, it's not a good thing that you're being suspended. You mean you can't go to school, you can't do your schoolwork, and you might fail.
Great!
Mario, what about when we send Jeffy back to school, we put a camera on his head and see what's really going on?
Camera. I mean, we would be able to see if he's getting bullied.
Yeah.
We'd have proof to show the teacher, and maybe they, give him his schoolwork for that week that he's gonna miss.
Yes!
I guess that's what we're gonna do then.